So who will come out triumphant in the old tense face-off between Russia and Poland? Well, you and I may not be aware of the outcome, but Sita the elephant surely does. Now, Krakow's resident football oracle has predicted a Polish win against Russia ahead of the Euro 2012 game. The 33-year-old female elephant picked its adoptive home country as a winner, being given three different melons to choose from, one representing Poland, one for Russia, and the third as a draw. Interestingly, she got her predictions right for the recent Champions League final between Bayern Munich and Chelsea. However, the good news for Russian fans is that the elephant doesn't always get it right. In her last prediction, she also chose Poland to win, but the team eventually drew in their opening match against Greece.